crap on the lens. Hi, I'm Curt. I am the guest host. So out of practice. Hi, my name's Curt. I'm the guest host for today on Out Late But Great. And this is Safi. She seemed to be expressing an interest just now. Is that for real or is it just passing? You want to participate? You want to do this with me? My goodness, this is quite the topic. And I'm not even going to bother to repeat it aloud. I'll just type it. I'll be typing it so that it displays. Unfortunately, I don't have at least one exciting observance to report for each and every day for the last 7 days, I'm afraid. For people who aren't aware, which is probably most of you. Oh, really? All right, if you're going to interrupt, then you're going to say hello. Say hello. This is Hugo. You can say hello. Don't be rude. Come on. All right. Anyway, I left Southern California and I now live in Northern England. You talk about things to notice. There are a lot of things that I notice around me that are very different from what I'm used to seeing and hearing. Accents, mostly. But in terms of LGBT stuff, there really isn't anything monumental there. You think there would be. So I think, unfortunately, I kind of have to skew the topic for myself a little bit in order to provide an answer. One thing that I have not noticed very much lately is, in passing, hearing children make anti-gay remarks. I can remember a time when it seemed like every preteen and teenager was using the word fag or queer or this is gay or that's gay or everything's gay. I don't hear it anymore. Unless I'm just not, you know, in vicinity of the right kids, it doesn't seem to be a thing anymore. That seems to be slowly going away. So I am noticing that. Another thing that I have noticed, in fact I noticed it today, is that all of a sudden a lot of gay couples I know are announcing that they are engaged. And why would that be, I wonder? Well, let's see, Illinois just had a monumental breakthrough legally where that's concerned. It looks like it's going to be a legal option for same-sex couples to tie the knot legally in that state. Also over here, even though civil partnership does provide a lot of legal things that it doesn't in the States, it looks like marriage equality is going to come through. There was a couple over here in not too far from where I live now who announced their engagement, so that was good to see. One other thing I noticed recently was actually at my own wedding, my own civil partnership ceremony 1 month ago, is that a couple people who attended said that, well, it was their first gay wedding, for one thing, and they said that to them it didn't seem like there was anything different, that it was still a marriage. In fact, it was more about these individuals questioning why should it be called something else when it clearly was the same ceremony, the same commitment, the same, just the same. So that was good to see. So unfortunately, I guess I have to stop there. Sorry, Mick. I wish I could have come up with 7, one for each day, but again, you know, the big thing for me over here right now is adjusting to the British way of life. And I'm still getting used to some of the accents. It's getting a little easier, you know, the more you hear them. I'm really enjoying some British pop culture, namely this book. And maybe, I don't know, maybe on my own channel I'll make a video about it. But Miranda Hart, very funny lady, very funny comedian. And I'm also noticing that I cannot read anymore without these. This is obviously not anything LGBT related. I think it's just, you know, human related, is that, you know, without these, I right now with these, I can read actual words, but I take them off and this is just all a blur. I might as well be looking at mashed potatoes. Life. What are you gonna do? You really? Really? I think that's my cue to wrap this up. Mick, thank you for letting me come and be a part of this channel again. I think it's been about, what, 2.5 years since the last time? Oh dear. And with any luck, we will continue to take notice of more engagement and wedding announcements and more states over in the over America making things legal, more countries. Go France! And we'll see. All right, okay, I really need to wrap this up. Bye, and thank you.